Hey, good morning. And I'm here and I'm gonna do the return of sender. So I have the ones that I did, these went out already. So then I'm gonna just do return of senders. Do you know what return to senders are? Return to senders is sending all of that energy, all of that negative energy people have been sending towards you, and you don't know what to do, and you just gotta grow, heal, evolve. You gotta get over it. You gotta get past it. You have to be okay with this shit, but you can send it back to sender. Just do a return to sender. You write in your candle, you write in there, return to sender, write in it, return to. You only need one. You only need one candle. I'm doing three because the more you do it one time, the stronger it is. It's gonna go out. You can do it again, and you return that energy back to whoever sent it out here. Like, yo, like we could send it back. Like, y'all keep doing all these curses, all these hexes, all this evil eye, like all this shit. They do all this shit. We could send it back. Like, we could send it back to you. Like, stop doing it because it's gonna go back to you and it's gonna ruin your own life. I don't know. I'm not gonna say it anymore, but just do your return of senders. Like, once you realize all this shit, everybody's doing this shit. Everybody is doing it, and you need to send it back to whoever is sending it to you. Whoever's putting it out there, send it back to them. They don't know what they're doing. Send it back. Send it back with love. Be like, you know what? It's okay. I'm gonna send it back and I'm gonna have a good day. That's what's gonna happen here. I'm gonna have a good day. So here we go. It's return to sender. Return to sender. Return to sender. So as I light it, each time I light it, I say it's a return to sender because it's a return to sender, returning all of that negative energy and sending that shit right back to wherever it came from. And this is a third return to sender. So it's return to sender. I got all three going. So it's return to sender. Return to sender. All this energy. Send all this energy back to whoever is putting it out there. Like, what is wrong with you? Like, we can send it back. I don't think they know that we can send it back. Anybody could send that energy back to wherever it came from. Like, it took a minute to realize I could send it back. Trying to overcome shit, but I'ma send it back. Like, hell with y'all. Like, I am not gonna sit in this energy. Like, take your energy back. Like, ugh. Bye, and we gonna have a good summer. It's gonna be a good summer. It's gonna be nice. I'm gonna fall in love. I'm gonna be happy. I'm gonna have a good summer, a good 2023. Do your return of senders and watch everything change. People gonna be calling you like, oh my God, I miss you. Oh, can we hang out? I'm like, no, I don't miss you. Like, get out of here. But whatever. It's just a return assemble. Return to sender is a simple return to sender. People, when they sitting here and they doing evil, they need your name, they need your date of birth, they need all this information on you because they're trying to hurt you and they're trying to harm you. And then it's like, you know what? It's energy that you're putting this energy out there to cause harm onto you. All you gotta do is a return of sender. Like, do a return of sender and send that shit back. Like, what the fuck? What are you doing? Like, what are you serious? Like, what are you doing? Send it back. Just send it back with love and peace. Don't get mad. Don't be mad at these people. They stupid. Leave with love. Always leave with love. You stay positive. You vibe high. There's always a good side and a bad side to things. So all this shit, they did all this shit to me, and it influenced me. It motivated me to create my YouTube channel. So I'm glad I'm on YouTube, and I'm glad to talk about this shit. This shit is black magic. This shit is magic. It's all spiritual things. But from being attacked for so long and by so many people, it just gave me the motivation to come on here and be like, you know, we can send it back, right? Like, you're really trying to unalive me, but I could send it back. That's the funny part. Like, I could send it back, and all this stuff they wish on me is like, I could send it back. Like, I could send it back to them. And that's what we gonna do. Send the shit back. Like, get out of here. Whatever happens, it happens. And I don't care. And I don't care at all. I'm gonna have a good summer. Good 2023. I'm gonna be happy. I'm gonna be happy. That is the whole goal, is to have a happy life, a good life. Like, you wanna have, you just wanna be happy. Like, what the hell is wrong with these people? They like, whatever. I'm getting chatty. Always leave with love. Bye.